I was looking for the possibilities to combine my previous studies in robotics to machine learning, and I was looking for the two things. The university should be really the best one. And the second thing is flexibility. Then I can choose the different courses and form a major around my desires, actually.
Our major combines signal processing and electrical engineering with machine learning and data science. And it blends these topics with mathematical and statistical modeling of physical systems. These fields are in the heart of AI.
Yeah, so signal processing is actually the field of the century, if you think about it. We are in a digital world, every time with more data available, with more connected devices. So it's not about how you take an antenna and transmit information. It's not about how you take a picture with a camera. It's about how you compress that image without losing much resolution so that it actually fits on the memory of the camera. It's about how you code that signal so you can actually transmit with the less minimum power and then save energy.
What the best thing about my program is the fact that we really have up-to-date courses about wireless communication, about everything. The professors try to keep up, updating all of the information that's related to the newest technologies, and we not cover the technologies that are outdated already.
So I think that the skills that you're equipped with, those help you to treat a problem in an holistically way so that you can easily visualize a solution out of there.
So the relevance of the major is very high when we consider the relevance of the data science and information and communication technology sector today.
It actually is really interconnected to the industry in Finland, so we have really many opportunities to work in Nokia and any companies that are related to wireless communication and everything. So it's a really good chance to not only get the education from here, but also get a possibility to work in Nokia and any companies, and it's really cool. I mean, you as a student have a lot of opportunities around.
So the major gives a broad spectrum of job possibilities. You can find jobs in medical technology, in finance, in wireless communications or ICT sector at large.
So everything like machine learning, artificial intelligence, image processing, all of those actually lie on the signal processing umbrella. And then all of those are possibilities where you can continue your career. There are really not limitations in signal processing as long as you work with digital data.
What I'm thinking about my near future after graduating from Aalto is that I really want to combine some research together with the work. So firstly, I will go for work because there is a lot of internship for recent graduates, and then I will work for a couple of years. Probably I think of going back to Aalto to make my PhD because I really like my topic in wireless communication and machine learning, so I will go for it probably.